Police are investigating a crash this morning that then turned into a shooting on the Lodge Freeway. It happened overnight on the northbound side of the Lodge at Wyoming. There was a crash, but then one of the drivers fired a shot at the other. No one was hit, and an investigation is still underway, but all lanes of the northbound Lodge have been reopened.